Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Badr's message. The message of Badr became a milestone in the way of preaching of the ancient prophets when they left their homeland for Hijrah. As such, the Hijrah was a milestone in the path of enlightenment of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his companions. They emigrated, leaving behind their possessions and trade. The Prophet, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him and his companions, set out to stop a group of merchants led by Abu Sufyan, who had gone to Sham with the aim of fighting against Islam by selling the items left behind by the Muslims in Mecca. But Abu Sufyan and his party escaped, and Abu Jahl and a large army set out to fight the Prophet and his companions. This Quraysh army and the small army of the Prophet clashed in Badr on the 17th day of Ramadan, the second year of Hijrah. Badr is one of the most memorable battles in Islamic history. Badr is the day when the weapon was surrendered before the ideal, the moment when the small group conquered the great army, the precious moment in the life of the Prophet Muhammad's preaching and a turning point for the Muslims at the social level. Badr should be remembered as we go through the blessed days of the holy month of Ramadan. Badr's background and ending contains many lessons. The Prophet ﷺ and his followers migrated to Medina at a time when Muslims in Mecca were being denied religious freedom and severely persecuted. The enemies were deeply concerned about the growth of Islam in Medina and the growing strength of Muslims. The historic Battle of Badr, which took place in the Valley of Badr, defeated more than three times the army of the Prophet, who was short of people, meaning and weapons. This battle was a heavy blow to the enemy. The faith and self-sacrifice of the Muslims led them to victory. It was a war between truth and falsehood. Badr teaches us the lesson that no dictator can rule this world if we have faith and self-sacrifice. Therefore, the Qur'an describes the day of Badr as Yawm Al-Furqan, the day to differentiate between the believers and the disbelievers. دمع يسيل على مصحف به يصل الله صوخ من أتى فتلك سجاد